So here are the results of our statistical analysis of the ring spins. Over here we have the count of each result that you saw. This is the same exact count, but with the numbers arranged to match how they're arranged on the ring. So on the ring, on our current prototypes of the rings, it goes 29, 18, 7, and so on around the whole ring. Now, what we're looking for a perfect distribution, would be this red circle here. But in real life, as you're running through trials, you'll never hit that perfect distribution. But what we have, the blue line, is actually very close to a perfect distribution. If you've got any low points, they tend to be next to high points, so they average around this red line. Now, over here we have a bit of a dip. On our current prototypes, it has a bit of a plating issue. They put the rings together before plating it, so we ended up getting some buildup of plating between the two parts that spin. On the next set of prototypes, they're supposed to plate each part individually and then combine them. And we won't have that buildup of plating issues causing these sticky spots or these missed areas here. But overall, this is very good, very close to what a perfect distribution would be. All right, I hope you enjoyed the video analysis, and now that you've had a chance to see a bit more of how the ring actually spins. Now, thank you.